Yeah, we're hitting the bottom bar.
Okay. Good. Now from there, I want you to come over to where I'm standing. Give it a good quick shot to the side. Try and do some real crushing damage as you knock that. Good. Do it again. Good. And you see how much, take a look and see how much he's open. Good.
Now, you can put your hands in, go up and down. This is going to fall out because you're going to actually create the pressure.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
It's going to be tough because you're right on the edge of the door, but
yeah,
that's exactly. And now you've got a nice gap to start your gap set for us.
Give it a push.
I just want to kind of widen that up. Well, no, that's what you were doing.
Oh, okay.
I'm saying you're fine. Move your left hand down on the handle a little bit.
Hit. Hit.
Now we're making progress. All it took was you swinging right hand. Again, if you get a lock off that far, it's coming off. It's a short Rex, or cluster two. We'll edit that part out.
Just get the, put it flush against the door.
Yeah, try and get another bite on the meat.
There you go. Biting in to each side of it. That's what makes any rim block pulling tool work, because it's actually biting in and it's not just using friction, it's actually cutting into the metal.
Spindle's level, little screwdriver notch. So you just twist it, keep twisting it, it'll unlock and turn the knob. See if it pops the prop breaks again. Yeah, just finesse. Real light, yeah, this is a finesse move.
You're just loosening
just
it up.
Loosening the knob.
And then the shot up is going to be the one that's
going to break the big
part right there.
A lot of times our prop, because there's so much bounciness. Just loosen it up a little bit more. There you go. Ta-da!
Now, see, sometimes if you get too overzealous with it, it's going to smash this stuff and it's going to hurt you.
You can see how you can easily mangle that mechanism, even by doing everything right.
Yeah, I mean,
so give it a shot. Try and unlock it. There you go. And now you're in. Pull off on it. Put some tension on it. Sounds like one. I said, first one I did, feel on my palm. As long as you just keep working around. Just keep working around it. Just like a can opener. Yeah, just find a new place and just work on it. So a bunch of little couples. You saw that one that I did in the video, that commercial game where it took me a minute. I had to work all the way around.
probably great for nothing.
Yeah.
Hold on, you're not quite there yet. Work a little bit more side to side. Just finesse. Just a little farther each time. Do that crack. There you go.
Roll spindle.
Let's see what this changes.
I needed that.
Mm-hmm. Try your screwdriver. That's a little narrower. Give you a little bit more room. I'll take a look in there when you're done. If you can't find something that's gonna work. There you go. It looks like you snagged it. There you go. Again!
You're not even wearing your cat burglar hat.
No.
tried a shove knife on this door, just the whiploid. But I will now.
Hold that strap in your gear.
It is. I guess where I'm going to take my gear off.
No.
In the pickup.
No. No. In the bed of the pickup?
No. No.
There you go. We'll try one more time.
But I've never used it. I've never used that on the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Ta-da.